doggone scared he's hiding somewhere.
We want in that trailer right now.
Take the 45 and get the shoot one off.
You can shoot the rock off of it. We'll let you drive.
All shootout cars pick up the lane 5 and 6. 5 and 6, that's going to be your lane.
Well, we've got to have some kind of technical rule. Hold them over.
Now we got the owner of the track. The owner of the track coming to harass the cameraman.
That's right.
And we're gonna make sure he get in the post office, be on the most wanted.
I wanna know where's my cousin.
Oh, she's over there. She's over there. How you doing, Miss Ray?
I'm look. I'm doing just fine.
Okay, what we got going on today here at Bowman Dragstrip?
Darren having a big race down here today.
Darren the man having a big race today.
Come on down and have a good time.
Come on down and have a good time.
Yes,
well, y'all heard it, folks, from the owner himself. They come on down, have a good time. Guarantee you get full, have a nice time, and meet good people. Thank you, sir. I'll talk to you later. All right.
Okay. Take care, man.
How you doing, sir? All right. All the way up here from Chatham County, Georgia. That sounds like Savannah area to me. killing time for, you know, owned by a new owner, Dale Hartwell. Oh, Dale?
What's up, man?
All right. Over him, sitting pretty behind the trailer, off to the side, ready to go. big groove on out here in Bowman Dragstrip. Gonna work out the details. Hope this race can get off. Thank you.
You can't hear me.